Hello, everybody. Episode of Blaster Master Zero. Last time we fought Leibniz. There's not really much else I can say. It really is as simple as that. I just fought Leibniz. This type of dungeons. Do it again. God dang it. Brum, 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 bum, 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 bum. Warning, enemy rush. So, I'm not done yet. Just waiting. Much about this. There we go. Wait. So we're getting close to ending endgame, so I because I know, I'm quite sure that's the path that we need. We're not going to the path where we need. We're going to the path to give us some upgrades. Is there still an upgrade we need? Oh god. Rill is what we need, despite it not looking like it. Yep. That's not the upgrade. Nope. Now let's go. Drop. Too bad we can't break free. True. We can. Really? And the computer has to shut up. This one, then. That's not bad. I can go get that. Because we need to go back to F1. I don't think that's an upgrade. Oh, and there's Adam. We'll go in. Let us waste all the power. Just gotta wait. There we go. A melee attacker. Is that Adam? What's this? Enemy reinforcements. Voice. Is that Stein? We're sent by Tessa. I've never seen this type of mutant attacker before. Is this some kind of new moral? Mutant attacker? Is this some kind of mutant bat mix of an MA series? Must be mistaken for one of those. Whoa, hold on, we're... Jason, we've got trouble. The receiver on his end isn't set to output audio. Even though we can hear him clearly? What's up with that? Command me, mutant attacker. I'll knock the eyes out of your head. Nora? MAO3? Adam. Watch it. Keep firing. I one of the hardest fights in this game, so... watch it. And Adam's down. Come on, cut out. We're not your enemy. What's this? The mutant attacker can talk. Finally, it got through. That sounds like a woman. What's going on here? Do we manage to get through to Adam? I got the passcode for Adam's systems from Tessa. I forced my way into the receiver. I may have been too forceful. Sorry, I'm a bit tired. Thanks, Eve. That was a game changer. Now, listen up, Stock. I see. Tess asked you to help her. I'm sorry for attacking. I can't believe my comms were closed this whole time. I imagine great machines, but for the OS and RAM ROM. I let Tess handle all the stuff. All that stuff. I had no idea the comms even worked like that. Well, in this vast universe, you wouldn't expect to meet another MA pilot, let alone have to communicate with them. It's a small miracle we were able to hear him in the first place. Well then, I just did as this young lady said, and I got Tess on the line right away. Stein, are you okay? Yeah, just fine. I'm gonna come pick you up. That's what I love to say, but Adam looks like he won't cooperate. He's gonna need some maintenance. Sorry, is that our fault? No, it's that damn you. The one that created dimensional distortions. I pushed Adam too hard when I was taking it on. Before fighting you, Adam was in a rough spot. Stein. It's worse. The bastard escaped over to the desert side. Can't leave the atmosphere with Adam's boosters in this condition. Without doing some repairs, I can't go after it. Wait, since Tess is in the desert now, she might be in... what? Well, I guess she's fine. Based on nothing. Jeez, how mean, Stein! In that case, why don't we take care of the boss mode? Yeah. What? We won't have any problem getting to the desert side in G-Sophia. True. Definitely help. Alright then. We'll go. I'll defeat the mute myself. Excuse me. In that case, Stein, can you? Understood. Here, take this. Go on now. With this, you'll be able to destroy the parts of the dimensional distortions. Sorry for getting you caught up in all this, but I'm counting on you. Full Excel Burst. Might as well talk about this. Oh. On. Full Excel Blast unleashes a sphere of immense energy. You don't fire until at all unless your SP is 100% full. Press the sub button once to consume SP when gathering the energy sphere. You can move while charging it, but if an enemy comes into contact with the sphere, you'll lose a level of charge. SP will be consumed until it's fully charged. Firing the cannon into the sphere will help charge it, as well utilizing the Gaia system. Be careful not to shut down while you're charging though. While the sphere is deployed, press the sub weapon button to launch it. now. Charging. And even go into the next screen. We're here. Let's get back. Hate this. Also, now it's showing. Here is Adam. This won't be so easy. What's the matter?
Oh,
Jason. I need to outfit Adam for space travel if I'm going to pick up Tess. But unfortunately, I don't have a booster, but that's up to the task. I bet any old spaceship would have some extras laying around. Spaceship, huh? I might know where to find one. I just need a booster. If I find one, I'll get Stein. And we know where we're going. Taking a small detour? Well, not even taking that small of a detour. New discovery? It's on this side. Might as well do this now. And it's this. I'm having to go out again. I hate this. Ugh. Nope, we can't do this. So we're gonna have to just kill ourselves. Unless I can't do a glitch. I'm just gonna kill ourselves. Yep. This is something we actually have to do. I don't know why this wasn't given a better actual puzzle. This isn't fun. There we go. Finally. Now G-Sophia is practically at max power. Go back into the ship. Just gotta go to the bottom, which is easier said than done. Got much more power, and it's much more easier to get to the bottom. Hurry up! Come on. Come on, game. So much backtracking. Thank you. slowly rolling out. Back. Thankfully, we don't need to go too far, which is good. Especially with how much space exploration there is. Hey, Shades, found a booster for you. Alright, a little elbow grease so I can get this fit onto Iron Man. Thanks for help. Just wish I could do something for you, too. Hey, I'm fine, don't worry about it. Wait, I got it. Here, got an idea what it is for, but maybe you can use it in the future. Intuition is usually always right. Well, alright then, I'll hold on to it for now. Emblem? Adam. I've got emblems for each. MA. Interesting. I guess now I can we've seen them talk about what is Team Adam's reference. Well, it's actually from Tessa. Tessa, I don't know the character because I don't know the series. It's apparently a reference to Waku Waku 7. I don't know what it is. And Team Tropes doesn't really give a good help for that. So yeah. Now, normally, you just break through and get to there. But once we're done, we get kicked out. I'm quite sure. So, instead, we're going to do a bit of cleanup, for lack of a better term. So let's go get that last bit, because it's a map, I know that. It's a map with power. I don't believe it does anything useful. Wait, Jesus. Now, kind of wish I used this. Oh, planetoid. Now, let's head back. Of course, all this brings up the one question, since we're going to be fighting it as Jason. How this time lose? gonna wait because charge time. Actually, you know what? It didn't destroy it. Usually it does. Wait, really? Go. And my most hated solo dungeon. It's not even due to the slippery floors. It's due to an annoyance and tedium. Now we're at the main room, the main annoyance. Defeat as many enemies in this room, because being real, it makes your life so much easier. Can't go for there yet. Save now. Drag, drag, drag. God. And then we have to repeat that twice. Believe if we try and just go down here, or if I deal with one annoying pest, we end up hitting a bit of a roadblock. Unless I'm... Oh my god. Other than the slowness, I believe no, that's not. Maybe I was wrong. I hate the slowness. I'm glad to be done with this. And now we meet the boss. So this is the boss that made dimensional distortions. This one gave Stein a lot of trouble, so be on guard, Jason. The dimensional glutton. Dig roller. charging up. Oh, that's not what it was. Come on. There, there is. There's the laser. We've seen of him. Testing. Testing. 1, 2, 1, 2. Is the sprite? Is the thing on? I hear you loud and clear. Jason, how are you doing? Stein. Tessa. Jason. Was he defeat that punk? Sure did. Were you able to meet up with Tessa? No, about that. Even with the mutant gone, the distortions are still there. What? Was it things aren't so simple? This is no time for chuckles. Are you two okay with this? I don't want to be a par. Hey, don't worry about yourself, Tess. When I finish Adam's repairs, I'll come pick you up straight away. So keep on keeping it on. Till then. But with that out of the way, Jason, you should head to the next area. Will you two be okay? Tess seems pretty upset. Can't keep relying on you. Besides, you've got things you need to do, don't you? Jason, you should go. We can handle ourselves. Somehow. Stein is true to his word. If he says he'll get me, he will. Tessa. There you go! You heard her. Good luck, Jason. Take care of the young lady. Alright. Let's go! Oh, we're not kicked out. That? Yeah, I guess we can do a little bit extra. Launching. Discovery? All the way over there. Let's actually head back there. Alright. Area. Oh, it's this. Very helpful. I hate this. This because I can't tell what's going on. Dive, dive, jump. Dive, jump, jump. jump, apparently. Oh, it's a duck. I completely forgot. Excel Charger. Removes the power limiters from the adjacent suit and blaster temporarily. I don't remember if I ever used this. Though, this weapon has some kinda funny consequences. This is, if I remember what I heard right. Problem is, I don't think I've ever used it. Oh no, I have, actually. I think I only used it once, because I never really needed it. Because I think I just used it on the last ground boss. Well, let's continue going for a little bit longer. And we get to... We've nearly reached our destination on this journey to Planet Sophia. You've seen fine while we're on Deviro, but ever since we left, she's been entering sleep mode quite frequently. It's difficult for her to even stand up from her seat in G Sophia. I think Simon might have picked up on Eve's worsening condition. Gee. Son. Eve. Hang in there. Just a bit further. New discovery! And... we arrive. We rematch Leibniz and Garuda. So, you have a name after all. Jason Frudnick. Leibniz. You again? I've heard stories about you. You're a hero who saved your home. Planet, right? Isn't that incredible? You've saved other worlds as well. And now you've come all the way out here to save Area G. I'm not doing this to be a hero. But even if I was, what's so bad about that? Is there some kind of problem then? Reason? No, you wouldn't tell anyone your reason for fighting. That's how you are. That's why I despise you. So I'll just obliterate you. You and your doll. Jason Heat, looks like we've got a fight on our hands. Nora, MA07, Garuda, let's rock and roll. Leibniz hasn't really changed. In fact, he's probably just gotten as predictable. But he's brought a shield along. Guy Crusher. Ritter keeps filling up shields. And we beat him. Finally. Whew. Damn it! Not again. Ritter, you always... This will have to wait. Next time, I will crush you. Wait, Leibniz. He got away. Yeah, but now we can be sure. Space is in this area. I'm sure he'll attack us again. Tell it to Planet Sophia. It's just ahead of us. Just gotta keep it together. Keep moving forward. Planetoid. G2. We might as well continue going. Launching. New discovery? It's odd we haven't found a big planet. Still got this music. Boss rush time. Mountain of Chaos. Gevera. Got no help. Gotta do this on our own. The bottom one, like always. Always go bottom first. And we've got our time. And once it runs out, it disappears. It's actually pretty good. I don't think I ever use it. Or then, as you can probably tell, fighting Leibniz. Which, granted, is really satisfying. Warning! Zavira. Number 2 is down. Save one. finally get the last one. Zavira's gone. Time for finishing blow on Gaviria. See if I can finish the boss rush before we go. There we go. And time for Cerebos. Thankfully, fully upgraded, this guy is not that bad. Oh my gosh, still gotta watch out. Still bouncing around. Like I said, not as bad. A full heal? Well, it's not really full heal. Close enough to it. It's time for my rematch. The metal armor. In them all. Burn. God. One cycle. Didn't really feel threatened. Next time on Blastmaster 02, we shall hopefully finish up Area 2. Area G. This is Inazuma, signing out.